Alright, we're back in Bioshock. We just blew up some stuff. Pissed Ryan off. And I guess now we're heading to his office to finish the job.
Even
what?
In the book of lies, sometimes you find truth.
What?
There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood.
Oh, really?
No, I cannot raise my hand against you.
You're damn right.
You are my greatest disappointment.
Excuse
me? Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Oh! There's a safe state here.
No, my child.
Something.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's
what?
He's going to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chump before the whole joint blows.
Excuse me, you could have told me that from the beginning. God damn it. Atlas, at any point you could have told me this. All right. Serious? God damn it. What the hell? Dude, how you expect me to get into his office? Okay. That makes sense. Oh god, and everything's slanted and on its side. Alright. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. What the hell would you kindly? Mind control test! Hold up! Su Chong! Oh, that's really fucked up.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old. Weighs 58 pounds. And possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old.
I'm sorry, what?
The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
I am not okay with mind control. Ryan! God damn it. Where are you? You son of a bitch. Ryan!
The assassin has overcome my final defense. And now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave?
Excuse
Money?
Me?
Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories?
What?
A farm. A family.
What?
A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master.
What?
Was a man sent to kill, or a slave. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Look, man, you're going after me too. What?
Stop. Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase.
Phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
I'm gonna have to.
Would you kindly?
What?
Stand. Would you kindly?
No, I can't freaking move.
Stop.
I can't move, man.
A man chooses. A slave obeys.
What the fuck is going on? I wasn't ready.
Kill.
Oh.
Juices.
Okay, I am not doing any of this. I'm not doing any of this. This is weird.
A slave obeys. Obey!
Oh, wow! Oh! Whoa!
Hurry now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now, would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
You are saying it, aren't you? Defeat Andrew Ryan? Okay, wait, I still have some concerns about what just happened! I don't have time to be looting, even though I'm compelled to. Alright, override. Turn it off. Okay. Is it done? Are we done? What the hell? What the hell? Frank Fontaine.
I had a lot of business partners in my life.
Oh,
you,
no.
Of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly...
Oh, I was played. I'll appreciate this.
Now, as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off, Ryan, I'm gonna run Rapture. You know what they say? Never mix business with friendship.
Wait a minute!
Kid, don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
What? Oh, you piece of shit. No, pull this out! Pull it out! Escape! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh gosh, I'm out. You're helping me? Thank you! Oh my gosh, thank you! Oh gosh! No! What happened? It's dark! I'm so mad at this. I knew it! I said it! Like, somewhere in the beginning, I said, I feel like I'm being lied to. I hear noises.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
I feel like I'm being fooled here. He's helped me, but like at the same time, it's like the people that help you the most are gonna be the ones that kick you in the ass the fastest. I was straight up played. And I called it in the beginning and just ignored it. Tenenbaum safe house.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born.
Where I was born?
You are angry at something, yes?
No kidding!
Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have committed many sins, but perhaps you can find some redemption.
Can I?
While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning.
Oh, thank you.
The control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Yeah, please help me with that.
We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you.
Aww, are these all the kids I saved? Save myself from Fontaine. Yeah, it's great.
Who's
hey.
He? He's the one who hurt us.
I did not hurt you. I saved you. Hi, kid. What? Thank you for helping me. I appreciate it. Why can't I see you though? I'm concerned. Listen, about the couple of times that I actually did sacrifice a kid, I'm sorry, I had to do it for the video. All right.
Mama Tenenbaum,
come with me.
Stay away from him.
Can I have this pepper? Oh, sorry, I didn't know it was yours. My bad. What? Big Daddy's? Did she say to follow you up here? Aw. I am not mean! I helped you guys! If I had my gun, I'd shoot your radio out. Can I... I'm not mean, guys. I helped you. I go in here? Kid, I'm an adult. I can't fit through there. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You guys have fun, okay? Alright. Fontaine.
Oh, you got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid?
Oh, you're goddamn right.
Mother Goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy.
You are a piece of shit. Oh, you're a piece of shit. Fuck you!
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad.
That is really disgusting. She is a very nice lady.
I got others.
Oh, you got others, huh?
Yellow.
What the hell? Oh, okay. What the hell was that?
Right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle. but it ain't that stubborn.
Oh, you are full of shit. Oh. Oh, I'm going to enjoy
once
killing
you're free
you.
Of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
I'm fine with that. What the hell? I don't have time for y'all. I have a douchebag to kill. Oh gosh. I have no bullets in this machine gun. Oh, great. Ow, 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 ow.
What's wrong with you, Mr. B?
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
No! No!
You go.
No,
you need to be with your sisters. You need to be with your sisters. Don't be with your sisters.
Thank you.
You
thank you for helping
what
me.
It's like.
Excuse me? I ain't got time to know what any of this shit is like. I was just played by some bald mofo. I ain't got time for this. Oh, thank you for that. You are too kind. All these corpses. You go on to bed, little girl. Okay, I want... No. I don't think there's ever a time where I'm like, oh, a wrench! I am so not in the mood for your music. Even though if I do like the song, legit. Super legit. Oh, there's money everywhere. Jesus. Alright, I'm buying stuff. Oh crap, I forgot about that. It takes two?!
That's quite a little monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost...
I am not a monster. Oh, Jesus Christ, no! God damn it. Well. Well. Not like I didn't expect that to happen. Alright, that's it. This is a spray and pray type of situation! Work. need the silence now. Oh, for God's sake, you are not dead yet. What the? God damn it. All right, I need y'all to all just shut up. Oh my gosh, stop.
That's it, kid. You're busto. My new friend.
Fuck you, 14.
Catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
Fuck off, dude. I am not appreciating this.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
I'm gonna need this. Alright. Got all these corpses. Ugh. Fortane, you are so gonna die.
Ignore.
Oh gosh!
When I find you, I'm gonna teach you about that.
Oh, when you find me, you gonna teach me what, huh? You gonna teach me what? Alright. We're gonna explore a little more. And then I'm gonna get the heck out of here.
I'm on to you.
And I'm on to you, buddy. What the heck? That.
Put him where I can see him. Only making it worse for yourself.
I am in no mood for any of you right now. Freaking game played by some dude this entire game. I'm like, oh, I'm almost at the end of this game. I'm like, almost there. Oh, shoot. God damn it. Ow.
Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster. I know what you're up to.
Ow. Lady, chill out, lady. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus. Ah, God dang it! God's sake. Yeah, you better run, you little shit. Right, I killed a big daddy. It's okay, little girl. It's okay. I am not harvesting. No, I can't. No. I have to rescue them.
I've seen such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank
yeah,
you
I know.
For reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Oh, really? Thank you.
Who's there?
What? Oh, who do you...
Time for bye-bye, Mr. B.
Yeah, you gone to bed. Not what I meant to do. Small increases to max health and ease. Okay. Well... Do I not have my machine gun ammo at all?
I am wasting my time
with it. Well, I'm gonna use this because I need it. Oh, God's sake. What is that noise? I don't like the noise.
Welcome to the
I'm gonna need
back
that.
Money, buddy.
Shh, fuck off.
Who said that?
Nobody said anything. Nobody said anything. Alright. I'm going to need a break because all of this has been madness. This whole entire scene, this whole entire part, it's just nothing but madness. And best believe, I don't do well with madness.
Ain't what you think.
Well, you wasn't what I thought either.
That'll all come crashing down for you can say canned tomatoes. I've seen good bunko.
What the fuck does canned tomatoes?
But when you walk through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch...
Whatever.
You got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Yeah, whatever. Alright, we're calling it here. I honestly can't believe Fantaine was that shady of a person. I know I said it in the beginning, and lo and behold... And lo and behold, it was true. So, we're not gonna kill this motherfucker next time on Bioshock.